know it's a drag that your sweet 16's the day before Ginny gets married.
Her birthday?
Come on, Sam.
Vivid.
What do you expect, a breakfast birthday party?
Why don't you remind them? But feel some massive guilt. It could be highly profitable.
I wouldn't stoop to remind them.
Since I was about 12, I've been looking forward to my sweet 16. You know, a big party and a band, tons of people, and a big Trans Am in the driveway with a ribbon around it, and some incredibly gorgeous guy that you meet like in France. You do it on a cloud without getting pregnant or herpes.
I don't need the cloud.
And just a pink Trans Am and the guy, right?
A black one.
A black guy?
A black Trans Am, a pink guy.
Oh, no.
Jennifer Woods gave me a sex test during child development, and I was supposed to do it and pass a human independent study. Totally screwed.
Did you put your name on it?
Hi. No, but it was really embarrassing. I had to name who I'd do it with if I ever did it.
Who'd you name?
Jake Ryan.
Jake Ryan? He doesn't even know you exist.
Thank you. That's a very nice thing to say.
I'm sorry, but Jake Ryan, he's a senior, and he's taken. I mean, really taken.
No. It's supposed to be my ideal.
He's ideal, for sure, but forget it.
God, I hope whoever got the note doesn't know it was me who wrote it. I'd shit twice and die. Unbelievable. I swear to God, Caroline Mulford had to flunk about 9 grades.
Practically impossible to cut up. She's supposedly real sweet.
I'm gonna kill myself.
I loathe the bus.
There has to be a more dignified mode of transportation.
Hope you get a car for your birthday and a license.
Let's not hold our breath.
On second thought.
You okay?
You call me first, tell me what happened at home.
I can tell you right now. Nothing.
You quit feeling sorry for yourself. It's bad for your complexion.
Jake's here. I think it's too healthy to get all jacked up about some guy that isn't even a thing yet.
Yeah, when you don't have anything, you don't have anything to lose, right?
That's a cheerful thought. Let's go make ourselves available.
Yes, I'm back.
So I smell.
It's my shaving cream. I want to feel a real clean, close shave.
I'll pass. Can't find anyone else to bug, huh?
Come on, you know you're the one I want to bug, huh?
This is my friend Randy, and that's Jimmy Montrose.
Howdy, dude.
This is Farmer Fred.
Ted.
Oh, I'm sorry, this is Farmer Ted.
I'm not really a farmer. A freshman.
Geek, can I be honest with you?
Not if you're gonna insult me.
Okay.
Shoot.
Get the hell out of here.
You want to split with me? I don't know. You know, my mom just tells me if you want something, you gotta ask for it. You know, I mean, I'm not the kind of guy. It's embarrassing for me. I don't know.
Tell you something, but maybe I shouldn't. It's pretty bad. Last night at the dance, my little brother paid a buck to see your underwear.